එතකොට මචන් අයියාස් දැන් අයියා ස්ටාර්ට් වර්කින් විත් BNS and stuff and then මචන් my interest in music was in a different line his music was in interest with different line so ඉරාජ් wanted to work with me මචන් and then මම මචන් ගොඩක් අල ඉරාජ්ගේ our first album එකේ මචන් වැඩි ටිකක් ගොඩක් කරා මචන් like say
yeah.
so J Town story මචන් I remember writing that with BK's brother giving me ideas and it passed yawala navilla macham then we said okay this is the story this is the concept then macham mage office ekata rada kara infas so that was you know infas
yeah. you write a song with him also right
yeah so infas used to work in my office macham so infas was also ආඩ වච රූට් සින්දු උඹලද කරේ මම හිතුවා මචං පිටරට සින්දුවක් කියලා යෑ අපි අපි තමයි රූට් සින්දු කරේ උඹට සින් කරන්න පුළුවන් දෙයක් නෑ ඉසිදී යෑ මස අයුන් නම් විශ්ේ ඉන්නවා සර් වර වරින් දවසක් අපි යම් ගිරාජ් ගේදර ගිහලා ට්‍රයි කරමු දැන් මචං I just wrote you know very basic song on a brother could you show some love then මචං he just said he said you know I'll sing this I want try then මචං That was the in start me auto tune no point ekali poddak poddak patan gatha me auto tune sound and in fast dala macha api sing karala macha we got this song ready and video kara the song became widely recognized macha
yes
because like a lot of people didn't want to play it initially because it was a bit politically sensitive kiyala but eka macha poddak reach wenna patan gatha macha poddak kattu yusunde wow that's a meaningful song such an emotional song mem patan gatta machan then I used to work a lot with Iraj on that album mara ninduno ena handave ada venamana run yeah that's in the ground
machan I remember watching the J Town story the I think it was also launched on Yah TV I think first time they put out
yeah Yah TV Yah TV is like one of the first TV stations to put the song
yeah then that's
samara state television okko machan kiyo
ba kiyo yeah but that actually I'm just because you know I'm growing up the war times but we always you know we know that there's war and stuff but we never think about like person going through in Jaffna but when we look when I watch the video that's the that actually gave an idea of you know what's the other side I mean looks like what they're going through really
macha I'll be really honest with you macha samaratha angle macha mama gihilla poddak ara api poddak gihilla gihilla shows gana macha samaratha edora macha samaratha like some guys come at the end of the show man and said that is my life story brother like you know like demaling kiyana macha that is my life story thank you for doing this cuz you know this song really touched me here. Like that is the whole point of doing music bro
yeah
you have to take a good message out right so that's what drove me to get more into Tamil rap later
yeah it